The Summer 2020 Coding Challenge is to create a program to automatically track sunspots across the face of the sun in Solar Dynamic Observatory images. To download the images, I suggest you use the package SunPy. You can use any other Python modules to help you in this challenge. Once you've tracked the sunspots across the sun, see if you can work out the rotation period of the sun using your new data. My attempt at this challenge is in the AstPy 6 activity.